The problem over the 5 days was not just the speed of connection, however, but the time difference. Generally, when Australians are awake, the British are asleep, and when the British are awake, the Australians are tucked up in bed.